incredibly rich and obsessed with Zelda. His house is enormous. He reads fantasy novels. Storm you, storm you, storm everybody. He drives like a maniac. He once totaled his Jeep. He always likes to tinker with electronics. But everything he makes eventually breaks. At least he's got his granddad's jar of teeth. It's Jack Fest, the Daddy Mac Fest. Bunch of dudes on each other forever. Up in Asheville, they got a cabin. They just shoot the shit together. He married Jenna, so now he's part of the group, yeah. His son said, Daddy laughs at my pain. Addicted to Legos. He learned to chop at a chain restaurant. He's all about the DIY thing. Dang. Spent 2 years in Japan, and he won't shut up about it. He's got celiac disease, so he won't drink beer with the guys. Maybe he should save up all his credit card points, buy a ticket back to Japan, and just eat rice. It's Jack Fest, the Daddy Mac Fest. Bunch of dudes throwing each other forever. Up in Nashville, they got a cabin. They just shoot the shit together. He grew a beard, he brews his own beer and smokes cigars. In other words, he's doing all the things that men should do. He's behind in technology. He wouldn't give up his mini discs. And now he loves his MacBook and his iPhone. He knows and can quote every TNG episode, like the time Picard had to defend Data. He's incredibly stingy, and he gets that from his dad. But he's also the funniest and most likable. It's Jack Fest, the Daddy Mac Fest. Bunch of dudes known each other forever. Up in Nashville, they got a cabin. They just shoot the shit together. Games than the rest of them combined. He likes to watch anime. He's ridiculously good at chess, and he lives in the middle of nowhere. And if you're lucky, he just might change your oil. Ricky. He's fictional, 'cause they needed an eighth guy. He's fictional, he's fictional, he's fictional. He's the coolest one, the true leader of the group, by and by. He's fictional, he's fictional, he's fictional. Jack Fest, the Daddy Mac Fest. Bunch of dudes on each other forever. Up in Nashville, they got a cabin. They just shoot the shit together. Jack Fest, the Daddy Mac Fest. Bunch of dudes on each other forever.